Hello students, in this question we have given a constant inductance L equals to 1 Henry and a variable resistance R equals to 1 divided by 1.